Hi friend, my name is Krishna. In this video, I will discuss about sweep command in Creo Parametric. So in this Creo Parametric sweep command, so let's choose the new part and mention the name sweep. Okay. Now you choose the plane and choose the front plane, select a sketch and a sketch view. Now you choose the spline and we'll draw something like this. Okay, now click OK. Now click the sweep command. Now there is an arrow, you can see here. If the arrow will be this side, so a sketch, you have to make a sketch from this point. If you click there, so arrow will be go there. So then a sketch you have to do in this point. So I'll click this, I'll select this point, and now you can go to the create or edit sweep actions. This is the sweep profile, and I want to make one path, that is the sweep action. Create, just click the create or edit sweep action. Now you can see here. Now you can click the normal view, or else directly you can choose the plane view. I select the sketch view like this. Okay, now you can see. Now click, and this is our surface. So this is the surface part. This is the solid part. Click OK. So this is the sweep command in Creo Parametric. I'll give one more example. Now just plate this. Just now you just choose the plane and choose the front plane. Select a sketch. Sketch view and choose the line. Like this, select OK. Now you can click the sweep command. Now arrow is there. Click sketch. Now you can choose the center line, or else you can click the sketch view. I need to sketch from this point. Select OK. Now you can see. So this is our sketch view. This is the surface, this is the solid. Click OK. Again, if you want to edit the sketch view, then you can change the sketch view also. If you want to make a circle here, you can make circle. Now you can delete this part, this part, this part, and this part. Now click OK. Now you can see this is the new sketch. So you can edit like this. Okay. Again, you want to edit, then you can click this shape command. Go to edit definition, and you can click the edit. Now you can click the sketch view. Now this is your profile, and you want to make some modification of this line. You can do modification whatever you want. I'll do like this. Sketch view like this. So this is the sketch view. Now you can see. So this is called sweep command. I hope you guys understand this sweep command. So in next video we'll discuss helical sweep and volume helical sweep. So thank you for that.